All right, it is time for the Entertainment Report. Doug Kolk is here.
So we're here with Ashley Jones, but this conversation may transition into Dave Matthews. We just discovered she's a fan. I'm an obsessive fan.
Yes, I've been a big fan for years and years and years. I even traveled around Europe a little bit to see him at some fun places like Milan. And yes, I have some pictures with him. That's how often I saw him. I actually got some photos with
him.
And
fun.
Oh, my.
Yeah.
You're bigger than me. I want to go to Europe.
I would take a lot of pride because I could tell by the way he walked on stage what song he would play first.
Oh. That was awesome.
I'm a pretty
granny.
Big fan. Wow. Yeah, I'm a pretty big fan.
Calling the song.
Okay,
well,
okay.
Tell him why we're talking about Dave, because you get to.
Cool. I'm going next week to a Dave show.
You know,
the first of many for this season. So anyway.
Love it.
You're not here to talk about Dave. You're here to talk about your new Lifetime thriller.
I have a Lifetime thriller.
Home Killing Queen.
Yes, Home Killing Queen. I love that title. Andrea Canning wrote it. She is a Dateline correspondent,
yeah.
One of my favorites, and I love her stuff. And she, of course, has all of these stories in her head. You can imagine why. And she wrote this really great movie. And my role is basically a perfect example of how not to be a parent. How not to parent your high school child.
Okay. I take it that the title says everything, right?
It's a thriller and suspenseful, but you kind of know what's going to happen. But it's one of those guilty pleasures. It's just fun. Mm-hmm. I don't even know why we call them guilty pleasures. It's just a pleasure. You don't have to feel guilty if you watch it. Please watch it.
So it's basically a mom who will stop at nothing to make her daughter homecoming queen.
Yeah, and she does have a little
really?
Bit of guilt here
homecoming
and there.
Homecoming queen.
Yeah. No, it's homecoming queen.
That's awesome.
Well, you know, in certain parts of the world,
it could change your life.
It's a big deal, and it is the biggest deal. She was a homecoming queen, and she really wants her daughter to follow in her footsteps. And they kind of run the town and own it, and they think they can get away with whatever they want. And if they do little things here and there to make things happen.
Oops.
I slept with the principal. So there's little things that can,
All right, Ashley, let's take a look at a clip.
The last thing I want to do is hurt Whitney, but there are some people who want to see her disqualified from the race.
Well, they should be looking at Natasha Hart. She's the one that posted a naked photo of herself online. According to the school handbook, that kind of unbecoming behavior is grounds for disqualification.
I spoke to Natasha. Mm-hmm. She said the photo's a fake. Her mom wrote me too. We both know Natasha's had her problems, but they're complaining that Whitney might have been behind it.
Whitney? What is this, pile on Whitney Day?
Oh, sassy.
You are a psycho.
You see a little bit of a soap opera vibe to it.
It's good.
Wow.
So we know you're a parent right now. I mean, you're very active on social media. Not to this extent, but do you kind of understand a little more why a parent may do crazy things?
Not to this extent, yes, you do. You want the best for your child, and you're willing to do anything. Oh, cute! There they are, my boys. Yes, you are willing to do whatever it takes to make them, safe and certain things. So I would do whatever I could to protect them. This is kind of, I think, a perspective. Went the wrong way along. You know, she took too many detours, and her end all be all is not really what my end all be all was.
Right. Well, I wouldn't think so. But.
Yeah. But no, you do. You start to. That's what I was drawing on. It's
so you'll never push your sons to be homecoming queen.
Glenn, Dave fans are a little more chill, right?
No, my kids will. Yeah. Let's hope that I want them to read more books and hopefully do whatever makes them happy in life. But I won't push them in that. Particular direction.
Well, good. We're looking forward to it.
Thanks, you guys. I know.
Ashley Jones, thank you so much for coming in. Homecoming Queen.
Y'all.
Oh, excuse me.
Homecoming Queen.
Yes.
Premiere Saturday night, 8 p.m. on Lifetime.
No, Homecoming Queen would be on Hallmark.
You're absolutely right. Yeah, those are the two differences. Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Lots
it was
of
lovely
fun.
To meet you.
Yeah. All right. Let's check in with Liberty. All right. Looks really good.